Veteran Seat is intended for the elderly and passengers with disabilities. Your cooperation is requested.
Wait, are you from here? Oh, yeah, yeah.
No.
No, the center of it.
This is Fuller Time.
We're standing here at St. Vincent Circle at DePaul.
In 1824, the U.S. Army built a small post near today's Five Point Harbor Center.
Land was very inexpensive, so many people settled. Settlements increased when the government offered land claims and Green Bay Road was widened.
Fair.
See, we had some issues resolving the card not working problem, but it worked. We convinced her.
Never worked. It's the best thing ever.
Look at how happy they are. How was your experience at Lincoln Park Zoo so far?
It's great.
Nothing but fun.
A cat in a box, look at that. A baby. Oh, and they're done. That was a very interesting experience. What do you think about that?
Very interesting.
the Alfred Caldwell Lily Pool, a beautiful place to go when you're feeling lonely. Oh my god, there's a turtle. There's a turtle on the floor. Ooh. What an exciting turn of events here. Oh, it's a snapping turtle.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Hey, buddy.
You can't move that fast.
I think they can. I'm really scared.
Okay, you go first.
Joe, would you like to touch the turtle?
Not really.
You're a turtle. You're not having
that. Oh my god, don't.
I'm so scared. Should I pet him? Maybe if I go from behind.
No! Don't touch him! Oh my god.
He didn't react. Oh. I don't think he cares. Well, that was very interesting. Places we could have visited are Second City, which is a place that has comedy shows, North Avenue Beach, preferably when it's nicer outside, Old Town Triangle Historic District, and it has worker-style cottages, and the Green City Market. That's your cue. You're supposed to say bye.
Oh, bye.
Bye.
Bye not to me, to Lincoln, to Lincoln Park.
Bye, Lincoln Park.
Joe?
Bye, Lincoln Park.
Bye, Lincoln Park.